War is ravishing the independent and sovereign country of Ukraine. Russia has invaded Ukraine, and since February 24th, this sovereign people has experienced suffering the likes of which we haven't seen since World War II. Millions are fleeing from their homes. Millions are displaced. Millions are being forced to leave their husbands and their sons on the battlefield. We are seeing evil's ugly face in the world on a stage that we haven't seen in a long time. And in all of this darkness, it is the job of the church to be a light, to help the suffering and those who are experiencing pain in this time of need. New Life Evangelistic Center sees this open door for ministry and is seeking to help the Ukrainian people now in their time of need. Please pray for New Life Evangelistic Center and pray to partner, consider partnering with New Life as we seek to help the hurting and suffering people in Ukraine. New Life Evangelistic Center is looking to do this in three major different ways. First, we want to partner with local churches in Ukraine that are on the front lines of helping internally displaced refugees. These churches are providing food to hundreds of people every day. They're providing shelter. They're providing transportation to those who are forced to flee from their homes, their livelihoods, and all that they've ever known. We want to partner with those churches and help them financially and in prayer and ministry, and potentially build a long-term missions in Ukraine by partnering with these local churches and raising support for their important work in Ukraine. The second way that we want to help Ukrainians is by sponsoring families who are trying to flee Ukraine and come to the United States and start a new life here. We can be the hands and feet of Christ by raising up support for these families and providing the transportation and all of the physical needs that they have as they consider starting a new life in the United States. This will invite the culture, the rich culture of Ukrainian people into St. Louis and provide so many opportunities for growth and ministry in the future. And finally, the other way that New Life is seeking to help Ukrainians is with a homesteading program. Imagine going from a war-torn country to owning a home of your own. We want to rehab older houses and place families in a safe and loving community. We can do this by your prayers and your financial support at this time. If you felt like you want to help, but you don't know where to go to really provide assistance, prayerfully consider partnering with New Life Evangelistic Center as we seek to be there when people are hurting in Ukraine. This does not take away from any of the work that we are currently doing in the United States, and all of your support goes directly towards this program. Please invite me or my family to come and speak about this important program to your church to activate the church here in the United States and sponsor and partner and work alongside churches in Ukraine who are in desperate need of help. We have seen the strength and the courage of the Ukrainian people on a global scale. May we be united under the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, that moves and activates us to be a light in the hurting and the pain that this country is facing right now. There are so many amazing attributes of Ukraine, and they really need our help right now. And so let us take the strength and the unity that America can offer and bless this people richly, generously giving out of a place of much. We have so much to be thankful for, and God loves a cheerful giver. So we're inviting you now. We're giving you an opportunity now to bless those who are hurting in Ukraine. Please reach out to me at carice@nlecstl.org or call me at 314-887-8113. Pray for me and my family as we look to travel to Ukraine and build these relationships in June. From June 11th through June 29th, by the grace of God, we will go. And when we go to Ukraine, we will visit Lviv and Lutsk. These two cities are receiving hundreds of different refugees. We will arrive in Warsaw and take a bus all the way to Lutsk, where we will meet up with a church, a couple of churches there. And you see the line to the east. Most of the conflict is happening right there. And of course, in an active war zone, safety is relative. And so please pray for the safety of my family. Pray that we are able to bless these churches richly and that we can make much of the name of Jesus here on the front lines of the evil and brokenness that we're seeing today. You can make a difference. You can be a part of the change that is needed in Ukraine. Through your prayers and your support, you can love others well. Please partner with New Life Evangelistic Center as we seek to be there where people are hurting. Ні слава, ні воля, ще нам, браття українці, усміхнеться доля. Згинуть наші вороженьки, як роса на сонці. Запах.